If the professor was right, it was only the beginning of the adventures of Narnia. Well, son, I hope you enjoyed the reading of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, but you know what? It is time for bed. You put the book away, and I'm going to head on up, and let's go to sleep. And who knows, but you may find a door into Narnia right here in Utah.
Door into Narnia from Utah. Harry, I wonder if that's the door into Narnia.
Narnia. Wish the others could be here with me. No school, 5 minute break, and I get to live my life out here. Missing out.
I wonder if Mr. Beaver lives here. I should check. Mr. Beaver! Are you in here? Wow. Narnia. I won't have to do school. Flashcards. This is terrible things. It's gonna be wonderful. Sledding all day. It's gonna be so great. Too bad the others aren't here. Then have a good time. Hey! I think I saw heard a beaver! Mr. and Mrs. Beaver, are you in there?
Yes, I got to Narnia. No more proofs. Life is pretty much good. Geometry, 5 out. 200 years probably without that old stuff. But there sure is proof of snow! That scared me.
Things changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head off to the war. Pick a star on the dark horizon and follow the light. You'll come when it's over. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when it's over. No need to say goodbye.